Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's Sonata in A Major, K368, which we will present in a moment, is quite an ambitious piece of music and a marvelous demonstration of this great master's incredible powers of music manipulation. In fact, the construction of the piece is so interesting that for once it grants a little bit of analysis. The sonata is very brilliant throughout, and it opens as a two-part invention in toccata style. However, two or three lines into the piece, Domenico appears to have a change of heart. He writes a downward cadenza, which ends on a low E, and stops the music. What happened next is nothing short of miraculous. Domenico presents a musical phrase composed of 8 short notes, followed by 2 longer ones. And this rhythmical cell is the only thing that the following music has in common. Such is the variety of melodic and harmonic invention that Domenico puts on the plates here. In the second half of the sonata, this musical cell is expanded to such a degree that it reaches quite unbelievable dramatic heights. And of course, there are connective passages here and there. And at this point, we realize that all these connecting passages are derived from the idea of the beginning. So what we thought was perhaps the main element of the sonata, we realize now that it was only connective tissue. After the drama is played out, Domenico writes a brilliant coda to end the sonata, on the lowest E on the keyboard that was available to him. When genius is at work, all we can do is behold. Buon ascolto.